Hello, and how are you there? I will be discussing the topic of addressing the challenge of inequalities in low-income countries. I have taken particular interest in this specific topic because it is one that cuts across the bracket of friends that I have grown up with. It is a personal, perturbing issue that has disturbed me for very many years. The fact that I have grown up around friends who don't come from maybe the same type of blessed family background that I have, or not from the same social class as some people want to put it, but I do not like putting it that self because I do not believe that there should be classes in friendship, that there should be classes in brotherhood, there should be classes in a nation, in a country. I believe that everybody is equal, and I believe that everybody deserves the same opportunities to go to school, the same opportunities to have good health care, the same opportunities to have a proper meal, the same opportunities to dress up well, have an income that is above the poverty line, have an income that is above the minimum wage. And I want to talk about how Africa, how most of the developing countries in Africa can overcome this problem, you know? And my particular solution to all this is education. Education, because it is only in school where a Muslim will get to sit with a Christian. It is only in school where a rich kid will get to sit with a poor kid. It is only in school where people can have the same opportunities to get knowledge that cannot be monopolized to anyone. It is upon you and your personal talents to create who you are, and that is what is going to save us from poverty.